enough of the stereotyping, man. No, I know what stereotypes because I'm from the Northeast. Anyone from the Northeast here? Yeah? I'm not surprised. You know, I walked up to my girlfriend recently and I told her, baby, I'm from the Northeast. She like, tumhari aankhon se tumhara jhoot cha lagta hai. She thought it was poetic. I thought it's downright racial. You know, it's crazy, dude. This friend of mine from Delhi tells me, Abhineet, I feel very unsafe in Delhi because I'm from the Northeast. So I asked her why. She's like, just because I'm from the Northeast, guys in Delhi think that they can have sex with me without my consent. I said, that's rubbish. As far as the right to have sex is concerned, guys in Delhi have never discriminated. On the basis of caste, creed or consent. You know, every time you tell someone you're from the Northeast, they take it upon themselves. Ki discrimination nahi hai. This friend of mine, Sumit from Haryana, context not important, forget it. Sumit. Sumit mere ko kehta hai ki yaar tu kyun kehta discrimination hai? Last time there was an earthquake in the Northeast, Prime Minister Modi tweeted, nation stands with Arunachal in this hour of grief. I said, baat sahi hai, par earthquake Manipur mein hua tha. Sumit is like, tu sirf negative baat karta hai, main tere ko kuch positive batata hu. Last weekend I went to Assam. Tere ko pata hai Assam, capital of Guwahati. I'll wait for that to sink in. If you don't get the joke is on you. Madam here is like, so, madam, for your benefit, Assam, Guwahati. Not Guwahati, Assam. Your name is not Sumit, is it? So he's like, you just talk negative about it. I went to Assam, I took a selfie with Mary Kom. I said, show me this picture. So he shows me this picture. It has him and Priyanka Chopra. This fucker has the audacity to tell me kya mast profile picture banta hai ye, but this other lady just photobombed. I said, chutiya, wo Mary Kom hai. Terrible, dude. But Sumit is a nice guy, okay? He loved the Northeast so much. Last time we went together to the Northeast, right? And we were sitting in this really nice cafe in Manipur. And wahan pe ek banda hai, humse Manipuri mein isne order liya. So Sumit whispers in my ears, kehta hai, yaar ye Chinese hai. Maine kaha, tujhe kaise pata? Yeh inka bhasha same hai. मैंने कहा यार अफवाह मत फैला, लेकिन इनका भाषा सेम है. एंड ही केप्ट इंसिस्टिंग कि इनका भाषा सेम है. तो हमने कहा अच्छा एक चीज़ बता, तेरे को चाइनीज आती है? ये लेकिन नहीं. मैंने कहा तेरे मणिपुरी आती है? नहीं. मैंने कहा घंटा लॉजिक यार, टेक्निकलिटी तो समझो. ये लेकिन टेक्निकलिटी छोड़, मेरा गट फील कहता है कि ये सेम है. मैंने कहा पता है यही गट फील चाहिए हमको. जब चाइना इज एंटरिंग अरुणाचल प्रदेश, दिस द गट फील दैट वी नीड सुमित इन द इंडियन आर्मी सिटिंग ऑन दिस साइड ऑफ द बॉर्डर. Because Sumit ko fark pata hi nahi hai. For a change, this is the real Chinese army. Now imagine what the People's Republic of China, ki world's most powerful army, would be feeling on that side of the border. They are sitting in position with their trained guns, and Sumit yahan pe mungfali kha rahe hain. Jiske dimag mein to apne log hain. Like Chinese momo banana steamed. You guys are gonna brilliant audience. My name is Abhineet Mishra. Thank you so much.